The hearts of the family were heavy. Shortly after the father of the soldier's son noticed a motto on the wall of his minister's study. It read, "Keep looking up." It was just a message from heaven. Returning home, he and his wife wrote this lovely gospel. Life has its joys and sorrows too. Sometimes the mist will hide our view. If we would hope and strength renew, there's just one thing to do. Keep looking up.
Amen.
Do not know.